The comet struck our planet without warning. We lost our paradise in a single violent stroke. The impact released a virus which swept through the land and killed millions. They turned out to be the lucky ones. For those that did not die became mutations of humanity. Some became fanatics who heard the voice of a malignant god in their heads and called themselves the Order. Those of us who were deaf to this voice suffer horribly and are forced to serve these ruthless psychotics who wield weapons more powerful than anything we can muster. They destroy our women and children so that we must hide them underground and live like animals in constant fear for our lives. But there are whispers of discontent. If we organize, can we defeat our masters? Weapons are being stolen. Soldiers are being trained. A movement is born. Born of lifelong strife. Small world, word travels fast. I hear you just removed some obstacles from your path. Nice work. Are you interested in some more lucrative projects? Good. Some friends of mine need someone silenced. Belden is being held by the Order in their sanctuary. There's a rarely used entrance by a small pier off the river which is unguarded. Get in, shut him up, and bring his ring back to me as proof. I'll guarantee 50 gold, and if you return without setting off every alarm in town, there's the chance to earn much, much more. And here's a little helper that should give you an edge. Good. Remember, his silence is golden.
Release me! Leave an old man alone! I'm kind of a talent broker for the rebels. A guy who is as good as you can make a lot of gold. Good choice. The Order's sanctuary by the river is their unofficial torture chamber. Hidden inside, there's a golden chalice. Here's a crossbow. Just aim straight and splat. happening?
Thank you. Mission accomplished? You have the ring of the traitor? Here, you earned it. The traitor you killed was about to reveal the location of the front. You saved lives. How would you like to earn more gold? And I have a business relationship with the front's leader, Maisel. I know he needs an incisive fellow like yourself, and he pays well. Take this recovered comm unit, and you'll be led to, shall we say, opportunities. Get going. If you hang around here, we're both dead.
Listen, if this comm unit is working, that means you're still 100% human. I've been ordered to bring you in. We're talking trust here. Betray me and pay. Oh, and by the way, you can call me Blackbird.
Hey, I know, kind of looks like a setup. I would never do that to such a great killing machine. Got the item? Great. Now get ready. Gold and glory, just like I promised. Get lost, kid, you bother me.
Head over to the old town hall. After the order bombed it, Maisel had a tunnel built that lets us get in and out without the act. Go through the door on your left, and then the one on the right. The guard's name is Jeff. Tell him you need gold.
What are you doing here?
Blackbird told you the code, huh? Well, let me shut off the alarm. Maisel is one flight down.
Welcome to the last flicker of hope. Only we have the free will to oppose the order. We have the sharpest scientific minds and many able bodies, but we lack that one real, problem solver. Good. Blackbird will continue to be your guide. She's taken quite a shine to you. Together you've got to unlock the secrets of the order and their inhuman servants. Frankly, the situation is a mess. You must accomplish several missions to prepare the way for more attacks on the Order. Our last raid was a disaster, and most of our troops were captured. Take this money and visit Irali, who supplies our weapons. Then this key will get you in to see the Governor. He's a corrupt puppet of the Order, but he loves to make deals. Fight for the front and freedom!
Thank you.
Irali is the front's fixer. He's behind the unmarked door next to the weapons shop. All I know about the governor is he's playing both ends towards the middle. Here's his so-called mansion.
So, you're the fool who stole the chalice. I'm going to have you arrested as a rebel thief, thereby enhancing my position with the Order. How does it feel to be an unwitting pawn? Thank you. So, you're the fool who stole the chalice. So, you're the fool. So, you're the fool who stole... So, you're the fool... First they slaughter thousands, now they want all able-bodied peasants for unspecified tests. How does the Order expect me to keep the peace? What the hell do you want? I like you already. I have two chores that I don't want to do myself. One is messy, the other bloody. One of my minions is stealing power with a tap on the main somewhere. Find it and truncate his supply, and I'll provide you with what you want. If I knew, it wouldn't be a chore now, would it? Use your charm, but shut off his supply.
We need to speak to someone who knows the old town and where this coupling is. Command says fine. He's in what is politely called the bumhole. Take the walkway by the sewage plant and head down the stairs. Take your time with this mission. I can't get intel on this from Command.
You seek wisdom, my son. The Order has seen to it that we ask only one question. Why? If you say it's illegal, I want nothing to do with you. I have enough trouble as it is. Release me! Leave an open...
Oh, you idiot! You've shut off the power to the jamming circuits we used to conceal our base from the Order. Head over to the town hall and take out the scanning crew now.
You seek wisdom, my son. The Order? I'll tell you where it is, but I don't know whose coupling you'll be tampering with.
Good move. The Governor is a lousy liar. That's our power coupling. Now let's get that pass.
Thank you.
I just love souvenirs. Here, this will get you into the prison. Talk to Warden Montag.
I never thought I'd be breaking into prison.